In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to make these effortless, cute bow nails. For this tutorial, you will need scotch tape and a makeup sponge. Start off by cutting a piece of tape. Now fold it in half, leaving a little space at the end so that we can later separate them. Next, cut out almost like a triangular shape except with round corners from your tape. This is what it should look like in the end. Now we're going to tear both ends apart so that we can finally make our bow stencil. Finally, apply your stencil onto your nail. Make sure it's nicely applied so that polish won't leak in. Pick up some of the polish with your makeup sponge. And now lightly dab it onto the cutout area of the tape. And my favorite part, remove the tape off from your nail. This is what it looked like afterwards. Now I'm going to apply a big white dot in the middle of the bow using acrylic paint. Using the excess paint, I'm just going to sweep my brush from the middle to the end. This will give it a cute ruffled look. Now, to top it all off, add a dot of the same color of your bow in the middle, and lastly, apply your top coat, and the look is finished. You can also put this design on all your nails instead of just two. Using the same technique, I did these really cool tuxedo nails. The only difference is obviously the three little buttons and the color. Just a quick little nail idea. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to make these effortless cute bow nails. Start off by cutting off You can also put this design on all your nails instead of just two.